got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Oh, yeah, and I'm sure all those planes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, who knows how fucking many. I'm sure that's normal in this little corner of New Hampshire for that many commercial jets to be flying across the same airspace at approximately the same time. Bullshit. Bullshit. My governor is going to get this video, Maggie Hassan, and I want an explanation of why. What is the purpose? What is in that fucking contrail, chemtrail, asshole trail? I want to know. I got questions. I want answers. And more coming.
And another one, but you can see a plane right below it that leaves no trail at all. Yet that one spewing shit into the environment. What about that one? Hopefully you guys can see it. That's leaving nothing at all. But all these? Really? Somebody's got some answering to do. How's that?